today I will continue the lesson chemical reactions, and today I will tell you about the different types of chemical reactions. First type of chemical reaction is combination reaction. As the word indicates, combination reaction means when the reactants combine together to form the product. So when two or more than two elements or compounds, when they combine together to give a new compound, it is called combination reaction. Like A plus B. A plus B means here A is one reactant, B is another reactant, both of them are combining to form the product C. So this is called combination reaction. You can take several examples of combination reaction like Fe plus S. Iron react with sulfur. When it is heated, both the reactant, it forms iron sulfide. So it is also combination reaction. Another example is 2Mg plus O2. Magnesium when combines with oxygen, it forms magnesium oxide. It is also another example. Third example is carbon react with oxygen to form carbon dioxide. This is the third example of combination reaction. Because in this reaction the reactants are carbon and oxygen and the product is carbon dioxide. Another is hydrogen combines with oxygen to form water, 2H2O. So here hydrogen and oxygen, both are the elements which are the reactants. They are combining together to form the product, that is H2O. So it is also a type of combination reaction. Another example we can take, H2 plus Cl2. H2 means hydrogen and Cl2 means chlorine. So when both the hydrogen and chlorine combine together, they form hydrogen chloride. So here hydrogen and chlorine are the reactant and hydrogen chloride is the product. Another example we can take, carbon dioxide when reacts with water, it forms carbonic acid, H2CO3. And it is also one type of combination reaction. And the last example I want to tell you about calcium oxide. Calcium oxide when it is combined with water, it forms calcium hydroxide. So all these reactions which I told you just now, means where the reactants are combining to produce a product, this is called combination reaction. I think you might have understood what is combination reaction. Another is type of reaction is decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction is just the opposite of combination reaction, because in decomposition reaction what happens? The reactant decomposes into two or more than two constituent elements. Means they split or break down. So this type of reaction in which the reactant split into two or more than two elements or compounds, they are called decomposition reaction. Decompose means they break, they split. Like A is the reactant, when they undergo reaction, then what happens? A split into B and C. So B plus C is the product which is formed as a result of decomposition of the reactant A. And thermal decomposition is also type of the decomposition reaction where we supply the heat energy. We can, this type of reaction is called thermal decomposition reaction. Here we can take the example of calcium carbonate. So calcium carbonate when it is heated, it forms calcium oxide plus carbon dioxide. So here the CO2 gas is released, so it is shown by the upward arrow, because gas whenever the gas is formed, it is shown by the upward arrow. So this is thermal decomposition reaction. And water, when the electricity is provided to the water, so water breaks into hydrogen gas as well as oxygen gas. So this is also one type of decomposition reaction. Another example of decomposition reaction or thermal decomposition, we can say it is 2KClO3. When it is heated, it gives 2KCl, that is potassium chloride plus oxygen, three molecule of oxygen. So oxygen is also a gas. So it is also shown by the upward arrow. So these are the examples of the thermal decomposition reaction. And decomposition reaction means when the element or the reactant is split into two or more than two element or compounds. Now we will take the third type of reaction, and that is the displacement reaction. displacement reaction is a type of reaction in which the more active element displaces the less active element from its place. Like here A plus BC. A plus BC both are the reaction to form AC plus B. So here what happens? A is more reactive than B. So what happens? A displaces the element C. So that's why it forms AC plus B. So here what happens? More active element displaces the less active element. So such type of reaction is called displacement reaction. Like we can say, take the example of zinc. Zinc is more reactive metal. So when zinc combined with CuSO4, that is copper sulfate, so zinc is more reactive than copper. So what will happen? Zinc will replace copper from its place. And what does it form? It forms zinc sulfate, ZnSO4 plus Cu. So here the copper is displaced by the zinc because zinc is more reactive. So this type of reaction is called displacement reaction. Another example, we can take calcium when combined with sulfuric acid. So calcium is more reactive than hydrogen. So what will happen? Calcium will displace the hydrogen from its place. So it forms calcium sulfate plus hydrogen gas. So this is also one type of displacement reaction. Another example, we can say potassium. Potassium is also more reactive element than hydrogen. So 2K plus 2HCl. So potassium when combined with hydrochloric acid, it forms potassium chloride plus hydrogen. So here also what happens? The potassium displaces the hydrogen from its place. So what I want to say that in displacement reaction, the more active element displaces the less active element from its place. So such type of reaction is called displacement reaction. Another type of reaction is the double displacement reaction. So in double displacement reaction, what happens? Two reactants exchange their ions in the aqueous state. So two different ions, they exchange their different reactants exchange their ions in that aqueous state. So that condition or that reaction is called double displacement reaction. In single displacement reaction means what happens? Only one more active element displaces the less active element. But in double displacement, both the reactant, they exchange their ions. Like AB plus CD gives AC plus BD. So here AB and CD are the reactants, and when they form AC plus BD. So AC is a product and BD is also a product. So here what happened? They have exchanged their ions. Ion means A has combined with C and B has combined with D. So this type of reaction is called double displacement reaction. And if you study the double displacement reaction, the different types of double displacement reaction, it is of two types: precipitation reaction and neutralization reaction. And these two reactions we will study in the next class, precipitation reaction and neutralization reaction. So for today's you have to study only about composition reaction, decomposition reaction, displacement reaction and double displacement reaction. Okay.